I'll make sure I give him a dispel if we get there.
Quick.
Watch feet, Pip.
Muted, thank you.
You go so far? What?
It's Woozy and Carly. Watch them, they're fast. Watch feet. One more in skull. Yep, you can stop. Watch your backs.
I can go in.
And watch feet.
Thanks, sweet.
Chain still? Good.
Where are you, Warren?
Yeah, hopefully somebody can reach him.
Oh, I'm getting him. He's begging me. I was like not looking at the screen.
Don't die looking for Wara.
Yeah, that's what I was worried about. I was like, oh my god.
I'm always next to Aiden.
Nah, just don't die looking for Wara. He'll be alright.
Aiden's actively ignoring Wara.
Dude, he always tries to walk on me and stack his thing on me.
That's
toxic. My magic.
It wouldn't kill me, but it would do a lot more percent of my health than it would to him. Heroes with me.
Is the
Waves. Stacked. Go. Terra.
There's a veil hidden under that.
Gateway. Spread and move.
Press the attack. The jailer must be stopped. Scout ahead. This is the
enemy. Watch the front over here. Nice tight stack. Go.
Thank you, Bobo. Heroes, to me. Let's regroup the trainer. Sylvanas means to claim our heads. Stop her. They're done with your hands.
Focus gateway. Out.
Shit.
Go. Out again. And spread.
Okay.
We are very good. Let's play it clean.
$100 million. That's pretty good.
Terra, Eden. And dispel.
Oh fuck, oh, I got it off, I'm sick. Are you just doing calculations as we do it, Zoid?
Go.
Like every platform, you gotta redo the calculations.
And stick foot. Be spread for this. And the veil. soaks. You can dispel me. This next is mine. Soak, so I'm around the boss.
I'm just picking up these two.
A Terra. Stay put.
Sorry, some stems.
Oh my god, man.
I did not get the arrows.
It's okay. If you didn't get arrow, take boss if you can.
I need to jump across here, remember?
Okay. Yeah, that's true. And you can, it's fine.
Yeah, vape it.
Leave. And first one's on you.
I have one pool on Joe's.
Oh, what did I just do?
That's mine.
Mm-hmm.
Stay put.
I'm not playing tech combo, so that doesn't really matter that much anyways.
Soaks too. Soaks. Hit me. Be ready to lay me if I need.
I didn't really want a wall there, but
and
I guess I could have health potted instead. I don't know what was better. Probably health potting would have been a better use of resources.
Just war, so this is fine.
Yep, and I'm going to corner.
It's my boss now.
Yeah, I just want the wall for later. It might be back up.
Pick up just for enough when for I soaking stuff. Stay put.
It soaks in the puddle. I'm gonna soak. I'll put up. There you go, nice.
Should have enough room for Veil stuff. Yes. Kitchen, make sure you're doing. No, it's still mine.
I'm waiting for Veil.
Watch the Veil. Make sure we get the masses. Go. It's your boss now, War.
Yep, once it lands. Got it.
Just pay attention on the arrows.
I'm here now.
And here now, yeah.
We're blasting!
Stay put.
I'll tell Phil. They're a little bit in center, but
it's my boss now. And then you take back. It's okay. Res me. Spread. I'll pick up after.
I can just keep
watch the Veil. I'm gonna keep some of these. Yep, these are my pulls. And still your boss.
I'm gonna just hold boss. You don't need to back, just keep getting puddles.
Yeah, I'm collecting these and then I'm gonna get dispelled here
this
soon.
This could be the kill.
And
this feels
dispel
good.
Me. Grip.
Unless someone fucks up the next arrow or something.
And then this is gonna be my arrow and then back in cross corner.
Okay, these arrows are gonna be sketch. Don't go early.
Just look at your arrow. And stay put. Now every CD you have. Just stay in the corner. And dispel war. Dispel war and we're good.
Yes!
We did it.
Yeah,
good job.
Good shit, guys.
Hey.
Woohoo.
I don't know if it was optimal, but it worked.
Let's go.
God, we had such good damage on her.
I didn't realize how empty the keys. Like
mount.
Mount key.
Fucking trinket. Fuck this game.
Oh shit!
I want the ring.
Is it two mounts. Or got the other.
Oh my god! I got it.
Should be two mounts, right?
Can I trade it?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can.
You can, yeah.